scratched and yelled. The sides were very slippery, so she slid back down into the abyss and darkness. The poor girl, she did drown. Sarah's grave, oh how she wanted her back. Oh, then a cold touch on her shoulder made her turn around. The ghost of Sarah Porter stood on the frozen ground. She told her mother not to weep. She told her to be strong. Well, she told her that the Lord is real and He will guide you home. And then they can walk with Jesus together. Always will be in that home.